Hello friends and welcome back on my channel. My name is Alex and in this video I'm gonna show you how to make this easy exercise in SOLIDWORKS following this sketch. So let's start. First we have to open a new part. And here we'll have to open a sketch in the front pane. And now we'll have to make the next sketch. Now let's dimension this. Here will be 52 millimeters. Between these two lines will be 32. This one here will have 10. Now let's make these two equal. Okay. Let's make these two equal. Let's make these two collinear and these two equal. Nice. Now we have to dimension this one, and here will be 115 from this line to this line will be 15 millimeters. Okay. Now select this line and this point, and select here make midpoint. This is fully defined. Go to features, use extruded boss base. Here we'll select mid plane and here we'll put 60. Press OK. Now select this face, open a sketch, normal 2, and here we'll make a center line first, just like this, with the dimension of 80 millimeters. And now here we'll make a circle, select this circle and this edge, select here make tangent. Nice. Now with 3 matrices we'll... Sorry. So first we have to make these two lines, 3 actually. Okay. Select here make vertical. Okay, now with 3 entities we'll cut these two parts of the circle, and now we'll have to make 2 more circles, make them equal, select this point and this point and make it vertical, select this point and this line, make coincide, was already coincide. Okay, now let's dimension this. This will have 10 millimeters in diameter. From this point to this point will be 32 millimeters, and from this point to this edge will be 94. Nice. Now go to features, use extruded cut, and here select through all and press OK. Okay, now we'll select right plane, open a sketch, normal 2, and here we'll have to make the next sketch. So select line, and we'll make the sketch just like this. Now select smart dimension and let's dimension this. So here will be 80 millimeters. This line will have 55, and here the diameter will be 12.5 millimeters, and from this line to this line will be 20. Okay, now go to features, use revolve boss base, select this line and press OK. Now with chamfer from fillet we'll select this edge. Here we'll put 3 millimeters. Here we'll keep 45 degrees and press OK. Now select fillet, select this edge, and here I will put 5 millimeters and press OK. Now this part is done. You can give what color you want. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video, where I'm gonna make another easy exercise, I think. Thank you and good luck.